Hey everyone, how's it going? I am iamxeracon here. Right now I am at, well right now I'm in the lobby, but I am here at the Model Lyric because I'm going to be seeing The Legend of Zelda Symphony of the Goddesses. It's going to be a pretty great evening. They're going to be playing music from pretty much a lot of the Zelda series. Right now I'm just really early, they haven't really opened up or anything like that. So I will be going in probably about an hour or so. They opened up earlier. But yeah, so I'll see you all once it's over. Hey everyone, I'm back. We're getting closer to the performance now. I actually forgot to put this on. Yeah, so I hope you like it. So yeah, we've got a lot of people here right now, as you can see. We've got a lot of people. We don't have a lot of people, but we have some cosplayers, you know, Link and Zelda and stuff. That's really the general cosplay right now. 7:15. Still waiting to head on inside. The show starts, like I said, at 8 o'clock. So yeah, and I'll, you know, keep you up to date and stuff. Of course, I most likely won't be recording any of the show and stuff, you know, because, you know, I don't need to go into details for that. But yeah, so catch you all later.
They did have Breath of the Wild, a movement for that, but they had like an overture, just like getting the whole Zelda musical experience, I guess you could say. Then they had Majora's Mask, Skyward Sword, Ocarina of Time, stuff like that. But I really can't wait to see what happens during the second half. they kind of got me there, you know. They said that they asked if we'd like to hear a word from Miyamoto-san, and I thought he was actually going to be here. I really got pumped but excited for that. But it was just a recording, but that's cool. So I will catch you all later.
ゲームの魅力は、になっていると思います。ゼルダのようなゲームは、ストーリーや、その世界観に没頭できてこそ、そこでの体験が印象深いものになります。気持ちいいとか、辛いといったリアルな体験が、人の感情に直接作用する音楽の大変重要だと思っています。今日は、この素晴らしいオーケストラ演奏によって、その体験がよりダイナミックに感じられていることと思います。
Alright guys, and thus it comes to an end. I enjoyed coming out to the Zelda Symphony. It was a great blast. I'm a bit disappointed though because they didn't have the Fairy Fountain theme. And I feel like the finale was a bit weak. It wasn't strong. They could have edited strong. Although it was a great experience, I'm glad I came out. I'll show you all my merchandise later when I get back, but I will catch you all later.